thinking back to how it started, I think we met once, and then that was the fall of 2020, and everything shut down again, and so we got to know each other on Zoom for the first several months. But then since then, it's been such a pleasure to get to know her and to see the musicality and the detail that she brings to her singing and hear her voice blossom. So I'm excited that you're all here to share. And thank you. She has so many friends and guests who will be coming and joining her on stage, so thank you all to them. Just a brief moment, if you could make sure your cell phones are off and aren't going to interrupt anything. And then I also just wanted to let you know the program is divided in little chunks, mostly by language. And you'll see there'll be like the two Italian songs. If you hold your applause until after that group, and then you'll see another group of German and hold your applause for each group. Once we get to the jazz set at the end, we can clap after each one, go for it. But for the classical one, that's kind of the tradition. So we appreciate you doing that. And without further ado, I welcome Natasha Barker and Eric Steller to the stage.
We're gonna continue on for a little bit, so I'm gonna take a seat for this next step.
Thank you.
Read the words of this song. Dr. Ryan.